I'm off. I'm off to jungle.
You have Nunu.
Beware of Rengar. And his ability to two-shot people. So, stingers and spores. 12, right? Okay. What forge do I make?
Anvil.
Okay. I'm about making all the swords.
Even more in the corruption.
Oh, sweet. So I just need sting leavings, spike leavings, where they are. There's a couple of, there might be some in this chest, actually. It's a beekeeper sword. Stingly dunglers. Stupiders. So, gotta go kill hornets and spiked slimes. Hornets, where are you?
Wow, that slime had 2 gold on it. What?
It dropped an umbrella hat. Not the umbrella.
Thank you. into the caverns and fish at a dawn.
Quick climbing claws. Allows the ability to slide down walls. Improved ability if combined with shoe spikes.
Stick on the old fisherman's hat.
Yeah. Would I have more luck finding bees above ground or underground?
Underground. You won't find them above ground.
Ah! A bee! Two bees! Oh, hornets. Two stickers. Ah, that one. I'm starting to find the bees.
I ain't hear me golden bug. Don't know what the difference between a golden bug and a worm is.
Five, six, seven, eight, nine.
He's probably counting stingers.
What the? That we have.
He's probably been gathering for you.
Have you been gathering, Ashley?
He did a much faster job than you.
Oh, he's actually in the jungle with me. How many stingers? 12.
Yeah, actually spot up.
Oh, wrong button. Oh no! Hit me a TP back. Thank you, Ashley. Got your reward here.
wonder the spikes. Did I still have the spikes? Did you give him the spike dash? Did, like, Ryan or Aaron accidentally pick him up? Stingers, yeah, you know what I mean. Look at my bags. Okay, I can see them. Oh, I see him. Never mind. What am I standing in front of? Ah, there it is. Blade of Cross. Right. I'm off to corruption.
Pretty much this guy down there. You probably see my fishing spot in one in the segment. There's loads of them next to it. Destroy my fishing spot.
I did it. Forceful Knight's Edge. 50% knockback. I have the legendary sword. I had to spend all my money reforging it. One button.
Godly Knight's Edge.
Good enough.
15% damage, 5% critical chance. Yeah, that's good. That's good.
So what's next?
Flesh. Oh, making the kite into the war flesh. It's more precise. The materials are they used to make the actual platform? I'm going to need protections. A lot of protections. Done that, it's pretty much probably go into lava, summon more flesh, kill it, get fat loops. Game turns to hard mode, everything becomes evil.
How disappointing.
You fought it. I'd rather be open prepared than die. Pretty much getting blocks ready for the fight. I'll drop a hammer for you. Will allow you to smash the mortars you made your sword on. Now we're spawning new ores in the world.
Dan's got Dead Rising 3.
Staff. Emphasis making a battlefield. When everything gets back. Treats.
How is my face torn off by a goblin thief here? What?
What's goblin invasion?
What was that? I don't remember that. When did that happen?
Yeah, you were there when the goblin invasion happened.
You never told me about that!
God. I can kill my bees and goblins while I'm in the lake here. Next question, next question.
Oh, that's what? This ground needs, Ashley? It needs some flowers. Ryan! No!
This is a treasure chest area, not a flower area.
Ryan fails to see the beauty of the world. Ash, you there?
Slain by the almighty beings.
We do that tonight or
yeah.
Tomorrow?
It's not gonna take long, it's up with the partner ring, though. It's pretty much a 3,000 block line to the left with a minecart system connected to it. Just sort of waiting for Aaron to get back because I'm gonna need protection while in hell because demons.
I can protect you. I have a sword that will kill them.
Well, you have a hard on for bees.
He's the bee master, of course he has a hard on for bees. Why do you think his favourite actor is Nicolas Cage? You know, not the bees. He's the bee rider. He's an unbelievable actor. Put it like that.
Got to catch my vision cameras. Tell you all.
You're heading to hell, right?
No, I'm fishing.
Okay.
Doing my fishing quest. Big farms. Farms you can set up. I remember there was only like two farms you can make. Terrible farm. Your old Aaron farm's dead, you. Fishatron. Thank you. fishing chest piece now. Leggings, rod. I am fishing master. Oh, need a bait box and the unbreakable tackle line. Seen a traveling merchant in a while.
Pip!
There he is. Aaron, I require your assistance.
My assistance doing what?
Protect me while I build a bridge in hell.
Okay, Doc. On the highway to hell.
Know about fishermen set.
Do you want a shadow key, Red?
I do.
Awesome. This is where I need, like...
I'm guessing if we just start from here, basically.
The bricks! Obsidian skull, remember?
Yeah. Didn't think about that. Is this why I took my spawn just up there? I have put my obsidian skull in this, that's good.
Would you believe I forgot to set my spawn?
No, you didn't. Walk past it.
I'm gonna put the 6 gold chests I have in there. Oh look, there's 99 dirt blocks at hell.